welcome all of the parents, the staff, and the students joining us for our very first Senior Virtual Award Ceremony. Today, we celebrate the Class of 2020. Seniors, I'm so proud of you. This event is really special because unlike other awards ceremonies, this event will celebrate 4 years of excellence in a given discipline. Today, we will recognize the top scholar in every department. Class of 2020, this is your moment. Yes, it looks different, but that does not change the magnitude of what you have accomplished. Just remember, graduation is not about 1 year, it's not about 3 years, it's about the last 12 plus years and all of the hard work that you have put in to get here. Making it to this moment under normal circumstances is a big deal, but now, in the middle of a pandemic, it's even more impactful. Seniors, you've accomplished so much, and I am honored to have been on this journey with you. Congrats to the Class of 2020, and enjoy the event.
Congratulate Yvonne Bonsu for the Bronze Award in English. Bonbon, your personal statement, sophomore year. I just remember reading a section of it, and I said to you that it was some of the most beautiful writing I've ever read by a student. So you deserve this award, and I'm very, very proud of you. Congratulations. I want to congratulate Marlene Cardoza for the Silver Award for English. Marlene, you stay in the building way too late, but I know it's because you revised more than any other student that I've ever taught, and it's led to you developing into one hell of an amazing writer. So congratulations and best of luck. Congratulate Leslie Delgado for winning the Gold Award in English. Leslie, your commitment to being the best reading writer possible is outstanding, and I know that your voice is going to change and transform the world in so many positive and lasting ways, and I'm so very proud of you. Love you to death. Congrats. I want to congratulate Francina St. Hilaire for the Excellence in AP Language and Composition Award. Francina, it's amazing to think that you had to fight your way into my Honors English 2 class, and to now see that you've won this award in AP Language is a testament to how hard you've worked and how committed you are. So I'm super proud of all the progress you made. Congrats. I wanted to congratulate Derek Agnew-Boateng for the Excellence in AP Seminar Award. Derek, you've matured so much as a writer. You were always really organized, and with more and more practice and dedication, you've been able to really express yourself in such a strong and powerful way. And I know that there's only many more amazing things coming your way.
Congratulations to Saul Vargas for winning the bronze medal of excellence in math. You're an absolute force to reckon with. Continue to dominate everywhere you go. Congratulations. Congratulations to Kevin Hernandez for winning the silver medal in excellence in math. It feels like a century since Honors Geo freshman year. You were a math beast then, and nothing has changed. Congratulations. It ain't what you see. A G is underneath. Congratulations to Marlene Cardoza for winning the gold medal of excellence in math. I never got the pleasure of being a teacher, but it has been impressive to watch you from the sidelines. Congratulations.
The medal for excellence in advanced placement calculus AB goes to Yvonne Bonsu. Congratulations, girl. I'm so proud of you. You deserve it.
Hello, Class of 2020. This year's AP Calculus BC Award winner is Saul Vargas. Saul, you had an amazing year, even though it was very tough. You really pulled through, and I congratulate you.
The AP Statistics Award goes to Lizbeth Garcia. Lizbeth, it's been amazing getting to work with you and keeping in touch with you over these past few years. And to everyone who was in that inaugural hybrid stats class, congratulations and thank you so much.
The Senior AP Computer Science Principals Award goes to Marlene Cardoza. Marlene has unbreakable tenacity and poise. I'm sure that this is one of many honors, Marlene. You are incredible, and I'm excited to see what you do. Had to slow it down, I had too many bars, yeah. Now I got the younger
kids singing out. When I grow up, I wanna be like Wiz Khalifa. Class of 2020. I wish we could be there in person for this awards ceremony, but unfortunately we can't. I miss you all. I'm about to announce the winners of the AMAPS Awards. These awards go to students who are exceptional and the learning standards they set for themselves. They go above and beyond in seeking out additional help and additional knowledge. They push themselves and their peers to new levels. We are so very proud of all of these kids, and we cannot wait to see how they change the world for the better. The winners of the AMAPS Awards for this year are Derek, Adrian and Botang, Fatima Thorne, and Lizbeth Hernandez. Congratulations. You, I promise you could be a
legend.
As an outstanding science student, you, Marlene, showed what hard work is truly all about. Your excellent ability to listen and synthesize new tough concepts made you an outstanding critical thinker and someone your peers flocked to for support. Your dedication to learning is inspiring, and we are so proud of everything you accomplished in your science classes in these last 4 years at KIPP. Congratulations on receiving the Bronze Award. Haja, you are so special, and we are so proud of the outstanding work that you have done in your science classes throughout your 4 years here at KIPP. Your relentless pursuit of knowledge and phenomenal leadership in guiding your peers to a deeper understanding is truly an inspiration. And for that, we celebrate you. Congratulations on receiving the Silver Award. Saul, you are an absolute joy to teach due to your extreme devotion to learning and understanding. Your curiosity about the world and your industrious nature will surely take you far. We are so proud of everything that you've accomplished here at KIPP, and we are so excited to give you the Gold Award. Sam, we are so excited to present the AP Chemistry Award to you for your outstanding effort and mastery in this extremely challenging class. Your ability to manage two double period classes and completely crush the AP Chemistry exam, even with all of your commitments outside the school day, is so inspiring. We are so proud of you, Sam, and so excited for what your future holds. Congratulations.
So, the AP Psychology Award. He was in my intro class. This year, he is in my AP Psych class, and he has the same drive, the same passion, came prepared, predicted to get a 5 on the exam. Congratulations, Christian Brown. I'm so proud of you. You deserve the AP Psych Award.
Samuel Reyes, also, I can't begin to say how impressed I am by the fact that you took AP Spanish Literature for one period a day and passed with a 4, which is outstanding. And you took it for one period so you could take another AP class. You were kind, you were humble, and you are someone I will miss dearly when you leave us this year. Jorge Rodriguez, it is a great pleasure to give you the Gold Medal Award for being an outstanding scholar, a kind person, and just a diligent student. You didn't have to take AP Spanish language your senior year, but you did because you knew you could do it, and I'm incredibly impressed by you. Alexa Leon, For AP Spanish Literature, I want to recognize you for the quiet confidence and abilities that you have and that will help you take this world by storm. And finally, I would like to recognize Fatima Thorne for her diligence, her hard work, her innate talent, her kindness, and her inspirational attitude for taking on something that was so difficult, taking AP Spanish language. You were wonderful. I will miss you terribly, and I love you.
It is an honor to present the Alejandro Rosario Award for Academic Excellence to my advisee, Shane Campbell.
The Jashawn Julian Award for Grit and Resilience goes to a young man I've known since middle school. I've seen tremendous growth in. He's mastered the art of email and text messages and knows how to get things done. Esteban Trinidad.
Taya Hopper is the winner of the Ivan Martinez Award for Perseverance and Advocacy because she showed up every day this year and gave 100% of her best effort. And I'm so proud of what she accomplished this year and of the student and the person that she is.
This young woman embodies excellence in so many ways, from her academic talents to her creativity to her tenacity. It's a true pleasure to present the Student Support Services Excellence Award to Eunice Adu-Aje.
Mamadou, I'm so excited that you're being honored with the Excellence Award. Since taking over from Mr. Bush, you've been so focused and dedicated on being the best possible student. Congratulations.
Absolute pleasure to have been your teacher these past 4 years and to have had the opportunity to watch you grow as both a musician and as a leader in orchestra. Your passion for music is truly inspiring, and I hope you continue to find ways to use it as a means of expression throughout the rest of your life. Nicole, congratulations on receiving the Medal of Excellence in Music.
Anthony, Miss Maurer, Mr. Santos, Ms. Samora, and I are so excited to give you the Medal of Excellence in Visual Arts this year. From spending your lunch period every day your junior year basically auditing AP Art, to the incredible work you created this year in AP Art, and all of the hard work you've put into your graphic design classes and the yearbook, we cannot wait to see what you will create and what you will learn as an art major at SUNY New Paltz.
I am proud to nominate the following student for being an amazing actor over these last couple of years and being dedicated to the theater department. You deserve it, Anthony Ocasio.
So my 2020 Dance Award goes to a student who has taken my Zumba class for 3 whole years, and I've seen her grow in those 3 years. And the award goes to Shadeja Griffiths. Congratulations.
Derek, I feel so fortunate to have been your teacher in band, orchestra, and AP Music Theory. You are an incredible musician, and I am consistently impressed by your creativity, musicianship, and leadership within the music department. Derek, congratulations on receiving the Medal of Excellence in AP Music Theory.
Jasmine, I'm so excited to present the AP Studio Art Award to you for your consistent and outstanding effort throughout this year in this class. I'm so, so proud of you and so excited to see your art skills continue to grow and blossom as you major in art next year at SUNY Purchase.
This year, I am beyond proud to present the Triple Threat Award to two students who have excelled in the performing arts throughout all of high school. Both of these students have performed in the Spring Musical every year, in fall plays, have emceed school events, and are leaders in our community, our school, and their lives. Though they have different areas of strength and passion within the arts, both shine brightly whenever they take the stage. We are excited to hear how you continue to express yourself in college and throughout the rest of your lives. The winners of the 2020 Triple Threat Award are Raven Campbell and Anthony Ocasio.